Isn't she gorgeous? This is Zoe Kravitz, okay? Obviously, her skin is drop dead amazing. But when you hear what she pays in order to just moisturize it, just one product, you might drop dead too. But hang on, hang on. Keep breathing. Hang with us. Here we have Tiffany Shy from Shimmer by Shy. She's going to show you how to get great skin on a budget. So let's first look at this bottle first. Brand we believe is pronounced either Retrouvé. It is worth it's $445.
Now, if you can afford that, it sounds amazing.
Yeah.
It was invented, the heiress of Kiehl's went to the chemist and was like, I want these products, but as strong as you could possibly make them.
Okay.
Hence comes the line.
That
and
explains
then, so
it.
If someone, if I had $445 to spend on the serum, I would probably do.
But I have to say, I would make it really, really
We would
last.
Be very sporadic with it.
Yeah.
But we have some products here. You don't have to blow your bank account to look good. There are a few things, though, that you should spend your money on, and a few things you can save your money on.
Okay.
So first,
I do see the splurge, and I've seen, this one is expensive, skin cuticles, but it works. I've heard nothing bad about it.
Yeah, it works. And you know what? Honestly, it's still saving compared to what Zoe uses.
Everything is.
This is about 166. This is CE Ferulic. It's vitamin C and E. And honestly, it is so pure in its forms, and it's very concentrated. A little goes a long way. That's your daytime serum. Serums are where you're going to want to spend your money. If we back up, you're not going to want to spend your money on your face washes.
Oh, okay.
Basically, what you're doing is getting the day off.
Right. Don't spend money to wash it all down the drain.
There are some great skin washes out there, but if you're really looking to budget, this is where I would put my money. So this is just a gentle skin cleanser, and this is a micellar water. These are huge these days. They actually go in and dissolve the makeup from your pores. Mm. It removes waterproof makeup, so it gets that day off.
Okay.
So splurge again, like I said, serums you're gonna splurge because it's concentrated forms, and honestly, if you have a good serum, it's gonna do most of the repairing that you need, either anti-aging, discoloration, so splurge on your serums, all right? So this next one, these are called Glow Pads, and it's from Avène Derm Spa. And also, again, it's not a huge splurge. They're about $92, but I do have a code for 10% off on my Facebook page I can give you. But
Shimmer by Shy, and I will be on it as soon as the show is over.
Because these are amazing, too. You want to splurge, and the reason you're going to splurge on these is because it's from a doctor.
Okay.
Anything that's medical grade, you're gonna get your money's worth. If you buy it at a store, it's gonna be so diluted, you're basically gonna be washing your money down the drain.
You wanna
spend your money on that.
Okay.
And then last but not least, you're gonna save again on your moisturizers, which, you know what, in the beginning, I would spend money on moisturizers because we look at our under eyes and we're like, we're so dry.
Yeah.
But honestly, if you're using a good serum, you're just locking that serum in, so you just wanna use something.
Okay.
So the CeraVe, this is Neutrogena. It's the Hydro Boost, and you want to look for hyaluronic acid. It retains 1,000 times the water of your skin.
Okay.
So I know it's a lot of information.
No.
Save, splurge, save.
Do I have this correct in that we are kind of, this is the order that you should apply these, remove your makeup, put on
your serums.
Either one of these serums, and then lock it in with the moisturizer.
And then lock it in with the moisturizer. And great question, because if you are going to use these, which they'll tell you when you buy them or online, you don't use anything else. So if you're going to use this one time a week, you wipe it across your skin, you will feel it, which is nice. You know that you're getting your money's worth.
Right.
So you're going to feel it, and you don't have to use anything else, and you wake up, and it looks like you have a little mini facelift. It's tighter. So, but yeah, I love this.
I have $100. I'm going to give this to you.
I know, right? Like, let me put some in a baggie and let you try some because they're worth it.
If you take a card, you will definitely get your money today,
and
okay?
The CeraVe, it's so thick. This is my nighttime and this is my daytime. You're going to want to use this during the day. Like I said, the hyaluronic acid is going to retain the water for your skin.
Okay.
And so all day, you're going to look nice and moisturized.
Okay.
But then at night, just slap this on. You always hear about our grandmothers using like the heavy creams
and that's
cold creams.
That's the reason why they look as amazing and sweet as they do. Everybody, Facebook Shimmer by Shy. And remember, she has a code for 10% off of this product right here. We're going to save you some money while making your skin look like $1 million here on the 9 a.m. show. Again, if you take cards, I'll give you.